All right, so we're back here to continue on with this. I just got done killing that Margaret chick or whatever her name is, and yeah, let's do this. That spider chick. I don't know. I don't actually know her name. I think it was that, but I don't actually know. Not spider chick, Margaret, or I don't know. Okay, I'm confusing myself. I don't know what her name is. We're moving on with this. What's up? Did I grab any coins? I forgot. Been a couple days since I played. Negative. Okay, well, I don't have any. Alright. Let's empty this out because I know there's gonna be some more stuff that I find. I pretty much need everything in here though. I hate it, man. There's never enough space to go. No, what am I talking about? There's never enough space to freaking get everything I want to get. Okay. I had to think for a second. Where did I use that lantern at? Where did I need the lantern for? Lantern. But I just remembered. I need to go all the way back down to that, I don't even know what the buildings are called. I know where I need to go, though. Oh, wait. I'm not going this way. Can I still go through that tunnel? Through the well? Yes, I can. It's probably be the fastest way to get there, so. We're just gonna go down to Creepy Well again, why not? Alright. Dude, what a creepy place to be in. A tunnel underground that hooks into a well and goes into a house. A creepy house, by the way. Creepy house where people try to kill me. So, I mean, yeah. Yep. Not a place I'd be in real life, I can assure you of that. Alright. Make sure no one's around. And was it for this? No, it was not. Yeah, it was for this. Okay, I'm being dumb. Why'd the music get all weird? Freaking piano music going on. Almost sounded like there was like a piano in the gameplay, and I got really confused. There is a piano in the game playing. Who is this piano? Okay. Dude. That would... I don't like that. Been a while since I played this, so I might be a little jumpy here at first. But it'll be all right. I don't know. I feel really uncomfortable. Something can just jump out at me at any time, and I don't know how I feel about that right now. Dude, I will flame someone so fast. Yeah, I got full. I'm full. Yeah, I got full flame ammo. I'm good to go. Excuse me? What? Oh, there's another door. Hello? Something about that room gives me a really bad vibe. Why is there a freaking crocodile? I don't understand. Alligator, whatever it is. Gotta be looting everywhere just to make sure. Not missing anything important. Not that I have any space in my inventory. I got one slot, so I can grab one thing. So, better be important, whatever I grab. Huh! The ball! Where's the ball? I will flame any motherfucker in this room! My family. That's not creepy. Evelyn, I keep hearing noises. Oh. Okay, I gotta make sure this microphone is... Okay, we're good. We are good. Okay, so this room's actually not that big. It's creepy, but it's not that big. What the? Why are there all these baby dolls everywhere, man? I'm not okay with that. That's creepy. The first time when I was standing right here a couple seconds ago and I looked over and I saw that, something in my mind said, that's gonna move. That's gonna start rocking. That teddy bear's gonna do something. And bigger than crap, a couple seconds later, what it started doing, it started rocking. Dude, I don't like this room. I don't like it. There's a ship. Dude, all these drawings are creepy. What's up, teddy bear? I love how it just keeps rocking out even after I pick the teddy bear up. That would be so creepy to see that. To see a freaking rocking chair just start rocking randomly. And you could see that there's no one in it. Uh-oh, man. That door, why is it cracked like that? Dude, why does it seem like considerably darker now than it ever did before? There's a little, like I heard it drop, and as soon as I seen what it was, it made me, okay. Of course, babies. Dude, this is that black stuff again. Is there gonna... Just gotta keep going. Something's wrong with her? Yeah, no kid. Dude, something's wrong with everything here. Dude, what is every... I just get such a bad vibe about this place. I'm just running through it. Just gonna keep moving. Keep moving. Light, if you go out.
Stay away.
That was the voice. That would freak me out. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I don't like that. That's like legitimately worst case scenario. You're in a place like this and your freaking light goes out. But I'm pretty sure it was... That sounded like a little girl, so it might have just been a little girl that stopped, turned my light off, dude. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I did that. Something's about to happen. Okay. I just felt like... Oh. What is this place? And why is there a... D-series arm? But is this actually a... This is the dead little girl, probably the one that was talking to me when the lights went out. Is it, or is it, no. Okay, I know I need this D-series arm for the cure, but. Dude, hello? No. No, I don't like it. I don't like it. No! I don't like it, dude. That shit's creepy. That shit's so creepy. I want out. Ah! What happened? Now I remember you. You don't freak me out that much because I know I can kill you. Okay, I think it's time for the shotgun. Actually, we're going to reload this. I got scared, so I just wanted to run to get out of here as fast as possible. But that thing was waiting for me on the other side of the door. I feel so uncomfortable. There's gonna be another one. Yep. Not so scary when I got a 12 gauge, homie. I want out of here. I just ran past one. I don't care. I want out of here. The shitty thing is I don't know. I might need to, there might be something in there still I need. I was scared. I didn't want to be in there anymore. I'm sorry. I am sorry. I did not want to be in there anymore. That place freaks me out, man. I know there's another one of those things in there. I should just go kill it. See, the light got so much brighter all of a sudden this time. My light would, the farther in here you go, the dimmer your light gets, or at least it seems like it. There's one more of those creatures. Oh, I thought there was. I could have swore there was. Okay, I don't. I don't actually know if your light gets dimmer the farther you go in there, but it just seemed like the farther I went down in that freaking... Just farther I went in that room, farther I went that way, my light just got dimmer and dimmer and it just got harder to see, darker. I didn't like it. I was uncomfortable. Just everything about that made me uncomfortable. Okay. The phone.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
I'm going to be honest. Something with the way she said that, together. All of a sudden, I do not trust this chicken. I mean, I don't know why, for some reason, I did to begin with, but all of a sudden, right after what she just said right there, the way she said it, I don't trust her now. Now I'm worried. Keep hearing noises. I'll shoot so fast, don't fuck with me. Let's go this way. I don't know, I still don't really like this way because it's creepy, but oh well. I don't trust her. This chick I'm about to meet up with, that I'm making a serum, or helping me make, or... I'm helping her make the serum. I don't trust her. I don't trust her at all of a sudden. Never really thought about that as being an option. You know, her freaking killing me or her being bad. Until right now. But all of a sudden, I don't trust her. She said she's gonna meet me in here, so... Oh, that's bullshit. I thought you were going to meet me in here. No, you're going to call me on the phone again?
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is going to help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry.
I know you're excited.
It's not going anywhere.
Not excited. That's not the word to be.
First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you?
Not with
now,
you, dude.
Look in the fridge.
Dude, I don't like that guy. Okay. Fridge. Hello, fridge. What's up? Is this the head I need? Or what? Oh my... Oh, go! Oh. The pig is waiting for you in... Oh. Dissection room. And I like how he added bitch. I like that. He added bitch at the end. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Okay, I have no idea where the dissection room is, I'm gonna be honest. But I have maps to all these places, so I'm actually I might know where the dissection room is. Isn't it in that? Wait. I feel like I remember, seeing the dissection room. Like, the first time I ran into those black creature things, I'm pretty sure the dissection room was down there? Maybe? I don't actually know. Why is the lights freaking flashing so much from here? Yo, there's hella music bumping in there. Sounds like there's a rave going on inside here, man. Okay, I want in here. It's like a party. What up? How do I do this? What? Create the serum. Get the serum ingredient from Lucas. Lucas is the name. Find the deputy's body in the dissection room. Alright, I don't know how to get in there, but I'm pretty sure I do know where the dissection room is. So, I'm gonna go check. It's in, like, the basement of this building, I think. I remember seeing a room, and I think it was called the dissection room. I don't remember, though. But I gotta always remember, anything can still pop up. Like, people trying to kill me. All kinds of things. That old lady in the wheelchair. Probably gonna see her again at some point. Dude, this building creaks so much. Okay. This is where I got my nade launcher. Yo, I forgot. I have a nade launcher. Holy crap. Do I have any ammo for it? I got one. Let's reload that. Hold up. Hold up. Just making sure there's nothing in here. Nothing else that I forgot. Nope. Okay. Shoddy it is. It's down there. But I need to go in here really quick to use my little stash box. I'm going to put some stuff in here. Come on. I'm going to put my arm in there. I'm going to put nothing else, period. Actually, let's see what do I got. Can I make it? I don't have chem fluid. I know where some chem fluid is. I know where, like, a bunch of chem fluid is. There was a bunch of chem fluid in that room where I had that last boss fight against that spider-looking chick. There's a bunch of chem fluid in that building still. Like, at least like 3 or 4 of them that I didn't grab. I was about to see, why is it so dark? Pretty sure it was down here. Was it always this dark? Other was... The room in there, or is one of the rooms over here? Hold up. Oh, yeah. Dissection room. Okay, it was the one I was just about to go into. Okay, so it's over here. Right? Go down. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I definitely knew where it was. Something's gonna bang over here. Okay, no, it didn't. Surprising. Usually it does it every single time I go past there. And what did I say? I knew I was gonna run into this chick. What up, girl? You don't even freak me out. Eventually, you're probably going to do something that's going to freak me out. But right now, you don't freak me out. I don't really like being close to you. Oh, hold up. It's pitch black. Like, what are you doing just chilling in here by yourself? Just chilling. In the middle of the freaking pitch black basement. Dude, you got an old wooden looking wheelchair. Oh, my God. You got the most rustic looking wheelchair I've ever seen, girl. All right. Moving on. She's probably gone, huh? No? Okay. She likes to do that. She likes to just teleport and be gone. Okay, dissection room is here. I hear noises. Okay, this... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Uh-oh. What the fuck is that thing, man? That's another one of those freaking black creature things. I don't know what they are, like mutations or something, but I saw the whole wall break down, but I just saw like rubble fall. I did not even see that thing jump out, so when it started hitting me, I freaked out, man. I was like, whoa! Okay, I was in the what? Was I just in the dissection room and I left it? No, I'm being stupid. I'm being dumb. Up here, right? Yeah. Okay, he was up on the hook. Now he's just laying here. He was up there. All right. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down the pig's throat. Okay.
Oh, that would be so gross.
Sorry, buddy.
Crazy, because I had to watch his head get cut off, too. Snake key. Alright, well, I got a key.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Okay. Oh my god. There's two of them. I can't tell if they're more scary like this or left. Dude, I'm about to nade launcher you, dude. You better back the fuck up. I don't know. They might honestly be more scary like this. Not that they can really attack you, but they're just creepy. Look at that. He can't even get through the door. Oh, come on, dude. Jump. Just give me a clean shot at your head, and you are done. Oh, that was what bullshit. I tried to do that, and all he did was glitch through it. I'm about to leave your ass behind. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste any more ammo on him. I'm out, dude. I'm done. He can stay right there for all I care. It's probably gonna be more of them, and all of it I have left is a freaking flamethrower. That is not gonna do much to those things. Or at least I don't know. It might do damage, but I feel like I'm wasting it when I'm shooting it at him, so I don't really want to. And yes, yes, yes. I heard it and I freaked out running past it. Dude, you better get away from me, dog. Dude, he's literally like guarding the door. Look at him. Nope. I'm going. Run. Ah! Safe room. Come here. Can you come in here? Oh, he's gone. Okay, what do I got? I got some, got a little bit of that. What's up? Okay, we good. We back to normal. I was not enjoying that. I'm out of ammo. Why am I out of ammo? Why do I always gotta be out of ammo? Okay, I think I need to just, I don't know. He said something about joining that party he was in, so I'm assuming that was like that freaking rave looking party going on that I needed to get through that locked door. I'm assuming that key helps me get to it somehow. I don't know. I don't know. I don't have no idea how this game works. I'm just kind of figuring it out as I go. I always feel like something's going to grab me right when I come out of this thing. No, I'm good. Why, dude? Don't make me have to nade launcher your ass. There's two of them, huh? Yep. Whoa, dude. What do you have? If you both come back from that, I'm going to be Are you fucking kidding me? That's not even cool. I'm going to have to use... Flamethrower doesn't do anything to him, does it? Oh. I killed that one. No? I mean, I direct hit him with a grenade launcher already, so good thing he died. Because, I mean, look, what is that? That is a scary looking arm he's got on that one. But this one, he looks harmless. As long as I keep my distance, he's harmless. Oh, yep. Okay, flamethrower definitely does damage. Well, I mean, obviously it does damage, but it does pretty good. Actually kills him pretty fast. Wow. They were up here, so I've already looked at that. I've already been in there. Is this door is locked, isn't it? I wonder. Does this key work? No way it works. What? Oh, it's got a snake on it. That makes sense. Huh. There she is again. Hey. Long time no see, girl. Long time no see. What do you got in here? Handgun ammo? Whew. I load that up nicely. Do I intimidate you? I got a gun. Whoa. There's a hole under the bed. Maybe that's like a way to go or something. Okay, to be honest, now you're in my way between me and where I need to go. There ain't nothing in there. Dude, she is sitting in the most random places ever. Herbs! Who's this? Looks like a... I don't even know. Jack joins the Marines. This was Jack? Jack was a Marine? Now he's... I don't even know what he is now, but he's not even human, dude. Same time as all the other clones. What? The same time as all the other clocks, and it says 12. Okay, I can change it. So I need to find another clock, I'm assuming, that has the time, and I need to change it to that. What time is it normally? Where are the other clocks? Okay, I don't have a... Okay, gross, but now I got a lockpick. What's in here? Okay, nothing too bad. What is this? Treasure photo? Wait. What? That's not creepy or anything. I got so much herbs, I just don't have any chem fluid, dude. I wish you could find chem fluid more. I know where some is, but it's just kind of out of the way, and I don't really want to run all the way over there to get it. I'm gonna be honest. Plan for a new weapon. Main house. That looks exactly like where I got the grenade launcher from. Is this the grenade launcher? Is that what this is? That kind of looks like the grenade launcher. Is that what that is? Mate? Yeah, that's the grenade launcher. Okay, I don't need to... Okay, I already have that. What the heck? Okay, wait, is there a clock in here? Ooh, backpack! More items? Thank God! Oh! I'm always running out of items. My hand just hit the R1. My finger just barely grazed it, and I just wasted my... Oh. Just wasted some freaking first aid med. How prime is that? Yo, do you have a clock on you by chance? You know what time it is? No? Okay. I need to find another clock that says the time. I'm pretty sure that's what it's asking for. Is there another clock around? Oh, yep, there is, right there. What is this on? Okay. 10:15. That's easy enough. Switch it to 10:15, see if it'll somehow move the bed or something. Let open up that hole. And bam. Oh, nope. Yes. Oh yeah. I'm figuring it out. Okay, I figured she was gonna be gone, but what a creepy passage. Like, a creepy just, like, way to have it. I put it under your bed. I wouldn't want to sleep there ever, man. Because then every time you go to sleep, you're like, you know, there's a secret passage under me. They would redefine monsters under the bed, homie. Because you know there's, like, a passageway under your bed. I'm freaked out a little bit when I see darkness. I don't know.
Oh, my God.
I'm assuming it smells terrible in here. I'm going to bring out the flamethrower because I just... It feels like a better react weapon when something's going all bad. Rather than a pistol that actually have to be accurate. Why did you have me open that? There's nothing even in there. Ooh, what about over here? What do you got for me? Oh, some more ammo. I'll always take some more ammo. You know how it is. Key card. Ooh, this is one of the key cards I need to get into that building with all the lights going off and the music playing. I just need one more of those. And I will be able to get in there. Oh, yeah. What about... You unlocked it? Oh, I thought you said you locked it. I was about to be like, what? Oh, this brings me right back into here. Well, now I'm a little confuzzled because... The music got all weird. Because I'm a little confuzzled. Confused is what... That's why the freaking music went off. I knew it. Ah! I just don't want to get hit by it. Run. Oh, shit. What is this, man? Is there an army of the things? There's only two of them. It's not that bad. Just keep running. Last time I looked back, it was right behind me. No, we're good. There's three of them. I'm going to the safe room. They melt right when you go into the safe room. How cool is that, dude? Cool, as long as you can just run away and get into the safe room. I mean, you're golden. You're good to go. Okay, I need another one of those cards to get anywhere else, or to get into that building. What do I mean, get anywhere else? But to get into that building, it requires two of them. I have one. I don't know if I missed the other one, or I have to find the other one somewhere else. I'm not really sure. Okay. Can't believe that room worked. I wonder if that key opens any other rooms. What about the one on the lower floor that I tried to open right when I came in this building again a couple minutes ago? The one on the lower floor. I wonder if that one opens. Please don't be any more of those black things in here. No? This one. Oh, there's a scorpion on the door, so it's going to take a scorpion key. Wait. Don't I have a scorpion key in my box? I don't actually know. I don't remember. Huh. I'm gonna try other doors. Is there other doors over here? Because I opened that one. I wonder if there's any more of them that I can open. Yo, this stuff just keeps popping up everywhere. It's getting more intense all the time. Oh, there's a snake. Oh, it'll open it. I knew it. I knew there's gonna be something else I could use it for. That's dope, dude. Whoa. Another weird room. Surprised the old lady ain't in here to greet me. Broken mirror. What's this? Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. From above. Attic above? Wait, is this like a clue for me to go to the attic or something? Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I don't know. I don't even know how to get to the attic, and so it's probably not that, but it's broken. At least this one's not going to be randomly playing. Did I just grab something? Shotgun shells or something? He took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mommy brought me to a 259 puzzle from the... Oh, okay, random. Can I, like, actually take the bat off this? Can I just take the bat and use it as, like, a melee weapon? Yo, there's tons of trophies in here. Amateur robotics. Junior engineering. Whoever this was has a lot of trophies, man. They were doing some things. Say, this is... Whose room is this? Oh, holy crap, attic right there. Wow, I was just saying I have no idea how to freaking get into the attic. And then I just, you know, spatial awareness, Dusky. I look up and bigger than crap, there's a freaking ladder right into the attic. Ooh. I don't have enough space. How do I know? What? I need chem fluid so bad. What's in here? Ooh, a lockpick. How did it let me grab that but not the other thing? Keep finding stuff. Hello? Oh! I totally didn't even know I had to do that. That's crazy. I thought that I would have just been able to use the ladder normally. I didn't realize I'd have to find that. That was crazy. I was just looking for other stuff. Oh, wow. Okay. It pays to look around. What else is around here? Need to give it all a good look. Okay, we're going to go up. Wait. I want that. Yep. Okay. Please, nothing grab me when I get up here. Okay. It's not too creepy in here. What a weird little attic room. Oh, another one of those things. I gotta form to fit the picture. And just make sure nothing back here I want first. I don't need to read that. Toy axe. Can I actually use this axe for something? Let me look at this really quick. Okay, so a head on top of a crate. Okay, I got that memorized. Now I didn't want to close it. I want to trash this. Probably gotta get rid of something else too. Nope, I don't have to. Can I? I don't know, I can't equip it now, but I'm gonna keep it just in case I can't actually use that. I probably can't, because you know how that stuff works. I should have left something somewhere, man. Okay, actually, hold up. Can I reload this? Did I get rid of one of my canisters? Nope. Fantastic, dude. Fantastic. Oh, and strong camp flute. There's so much stuff I need. I never have enough space. Okay, well, next time I find a box. Oh, wait, does this open? Nope. Judgment. Okay. Let's open this. I'm not even going to be able to grab the other key card. I got to start freaking leaving more stuff in the box and not taking it with me. Wow, this one was super easy to get. Normally, okay, the spider one was super easy too. It just took me a while to figure it out the first time. Oh, wow, it's literally right there. Yeah, that thing does open. All righty. Blue key card. Now I can officially get into the rave room. All right, but I need to go to the box first, dump a load of stuff, come back, grab some other things. Please don't be anything down here. I hate when it turns my back and I can't look. Okay. I'm gonna go to the nearest box, drop some things, come back, grab everything I can, and we will be golden. Actually, I'll just go out to the trailer. The trailer's right there. I'm free! Yo! Why? Why you gotta be outside too? Why you gotta be everywhere? You're so annoying. Change ammo. What do you mean change? What? I'm being chased. I don't have time to do it while I'm being chased. Safe room. I don't even have to fight this. What am I doing? The safe room's literally right here. Okay, we are golden. That easy. He's gone. Okay, I like that. Of course he hit me, so now I'm damaged a little bit. No. Toy axe is just a child's plaything, but it can be used as a weapon. Yes, the axe can be used as a weapon. Nice. That's what I wanted to hear. Okay, I'm gonna actually just leave this card here. Leave the herb here. Leave the axe here. Leave the snake key here. Do I have a... What was the other key? Crow key. Okay, crow key. When I find a scorpion key, I can get into that bottom room. I need to keep that memorized. Keep that memorized in my brain. Okay, what did it mean, change ammo? Hold up. Am I being stupid? Yeah, I was. Wow. For some reason, I was switching it around, and I thought L1 was L2. Go back upstairs real quick. Grab me that card, grab me that chem fluid, and grab me, well, whatever else is in that room that I want. Yeah. That's how I do things here. What's up? I'm in here. What's up? Let's go up, 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 up. Alrighty. What? A model shotgun. Interesting. I'm going to bring that just in case, because you never know. Last time I needed a shotgun was to place it to get another shotgun, so I might need it for something like that, and I can actually just keep it in my box, and I'll know where it is when I need it. Of course, I grabbed too many things. Why would I... Oh my gosh, this game never ends. Not the game itself, just the constant not being able to freaking get it right. Okay, I'm making that. Screw it. And I'll grab the crew or the card, and we are golden. We can officially get into the rave room. I'm just calling it the rave room. I don't actually know the technical term for it, but yeah, we're calling it the rave room. I'm just going to roll with that. But I grabbed a key card, so now there's going to be more things trying to kill me. That's just the way this game works.